Meaning we're going to start out by mixing a light and dark pink. And then we wrap around brush and just use that to create a cloud line.